in the line for the British throne, a one-time fashion model, and now popular designer India Hicks is giving women a chance to not only make some money over the holidays, but to give back at the same time. I had a chance to sit down with Hicks during her tour of America to find out how she's taking time to get to know the women who are part of her pop-up shows and the passion behind their giving. India Hicks' pop-up shows are happening across the nation.
We're in so many different communities across America,
including right here in the Bay Area. The luxury line with affordable items also available is not only a way for women to work from home, it's a way to give.
And we've seen in the past year that we have touched so many different charities.
Hicks has direct ties to royalty. She was even in the wedding of Prince Charles and Lady Diana, but she became an entrepreneur to find her own independence.
Building this business for me helped me find my confidence and who I was. And if you think, my God, I'm so incredibly lucky. I was born under the luckiest star in the world. And yet I still needed to find myself.
She hopes her venture will help other women find financial independence, all while finding a way to give back.
The charities that we're giving back to aren't necessarily women-led charities. They are from everything from dog adoption to breast cancer to some really quirky things that we've never even heard of. But we're making a difference.
Hicks uses her global social media platform to help the women work alongside her and promote their charitable causes. And she has so many friends in the Bay Area because she was at one time on HSN.
Oh, cool.
So she comes a lot here.
Yeah. We knew we were royalty. Yes. Now she just proves it. Yes.